Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry if your name is Earl.